Hello student, today we'll write a program to accept a text, calculate and display number of capital and small letters. Okay, so first line system.out.println enter text. String n is equal to sc dot next line. User will input the text. Then ITL is equal to n dot length. Length statement to calculate number of stroke in the text. We will calculate number of capital as well as number of small letters. One integer variable CP, it will calculate how many capital letters. Another one SM, it will calculate how many small letters. So from the text, to extract one by one character, that purpose H, that means H character variable to extract one by one character from the text. So for i is equal to 0, I less than L, I plus plus. That means loop will start from 0 up to less than L, that means length. H is equal to m dot caret I. When I is 0, then you will extract the first letter. When I is 1, then extract second letter. When I is 2, then extract next letter. This way. So after extracting, if character dot is uppercase, that means the character which you extract, if this condition is true, that means that character is capital letter. So it will count CP plus plus. This is CP is the counter, how many capital letters. And else, that means if this condition is false, then automatically control will execute else statement, SM plus plus. That means this variable count how many small letters. This process will continue from 0 to less than L times. So after execution, come to print statement. System.out.println number of capital letters CP. Another one print statement number of small letters SM. So CP count how many capital letters, SM count how many small letters. These two will display. Okay? Thank you.